Hello students, welcome to SV Technology. So, while meer ee channel first time chustunnattaithe subscribe chesukondi. Ee video lo manam what is computer organization, what is computer architecture and what is computer design and very important question for your final exam, what is the difference between computer organization and architecture gurinchi telusukundam. So, coming to computer organization. Name itself saying that we are organizing some components, hardware components of computer system. So where we are organizing anedi nincham. So CO refers to the way in which the hardware components of computer system are arranged and interconnected. In simple matter, manakunna components anni ela arrange chesaru and ela interconnect chesaru. What is the purpose of interconnecting? Suppose if I click anything in keyboard, that will be sent to memory. And memory ki keyboard ki madhilo okay, interconnection undali. Next, memory nunchi CU ki data velthundi. Interconnection should be there to transfer data from memory to processor. Processor to some output. So ila oka daggara nunchi oka daggariki data vellalante interconnection should be there. So all the hardware components, what are the interconnections and avi ela arrange chesaru anedi define chesedi computer organization. In simple manner, CO is a field which explains about structure and behavior of digital computer. Okay, next, what is computer architecture? So, computer architecture can be defined as set of rules and methods that describe the functionality, management and implementation. So, CO explains about structure, how to arrange the hardware components and interconnect. And computer architecture explains how the computer components should function. Okay, so to arrange these components, we have some rules and methods. So computer architecture describes the rules and methods along with its functionality and implementation. It is nothing rules by which a system performs and operates in simple words. So this is computer architecture. Next, computer design. What is computer design? Simply, it deals with how we are going to manufacture hardware devices. So, CD is concerned with the hardware design of the computer, how the hardware is manufactured and implemented by the designer. So, CD explains how we are going to manufacture that particular hardware devices and how we are going to implement the structure. Okay. Next, so in simple manner, CO is equal to, computer organization is equal to CA plus CD plus how the processor will work. So before computer organization, we have to design the architecture and we have to manufacture the hardware devices and we have to define the functionality. So how this architecture is going to work, that is functionality and management implementation we have studied, right? That one. CO is equal to computer architecture plus computer design plus functionality of those hardware devices. Next, very important question for your final exam. What is the difference between CO and CA? So, you know that what is CO? Computer organization. What is CA? Computer architecture. Simply, CA explains what computer should do and CO explains how a computer work. And from above definition, CA gives functional behavior of computer system and CO gives structural relationship between components. Means I have said that it interfaces, right? It shows the interface between, I mean interconnection between one component and other components. So I am saying that structural relationship between the components. And CA deals with high level design. So CA always deals with high level design. And CO deals with low level components like hardware components, how to arrange, how to interconnect, all these things. So before starting CO, CA should be designed first. Means if you want to organize the computer components, first you have to make the blueprint. So blueprint teeskunna tarvatane nu organize cheyali, arrange cheyali, interconnection cheyali. So daniki mundu em cheyali manam oka plan teeskovali, blueprint teeskovali, functional behavior ni implement cheyali, that will be done by computer architecture. సో కంప్యూటర్ ఆర్కిటెక్చర్ మనకు ఫంక్షనాలిటీస్ గురించి తెలుసుకోవడానికి యూజ్ అవుతుంది. అంటే ఏ డివైస్ ఏ ఫంక్షన్ చేస్తుంది, దానివల్ల యూజ్ ఏంటి, ఏ టాస్క్ చేస్తుంది. అండ్ సిఓ ఏం చెప్తుంది అంటే ఒక్క హార్డ్వేర్ కాంపోనెంట్కి ఇంకో హార్డ్వేర్ కాంపోనెంట్కి కనెక్షన్ ఏంటి, ఇంటర్ కనెక్షన్ ఏంటి, అవి ఎలా వర్క్ చేస్తాయని చెప్తుంది. అండ్ సిఏ ఇన్వాల్వ్స్ లాజిక్. లాజిక్ అంటే ఇన్స్ట్రక్షన్ సెట్స్, అడ్రెస్సింగ్ మోడ్స్, డేటా టైప్స్, క్యాచి, ఆప్టిమైజేషన్, ఇవన్నీ కూడా ద వర్క్ ఆఫ్ సిఏ. సిఏ మనం డిజైన్ చేసేటప్పుడు ఇవన్నీ మనం మైండ్లో పెట్టుకోవాలి. సిఓ ఇన్వాల్వ్స్ ఫిజికల్ కాంపోనెంట్స్, సర్క్యూట్ డిజైన్ ఎలా ఉండాలి, ఒక కాంపోనెంట్కి ఇంకో కాంపోనెంట్కి కనెక్షన్స్ ఎలా ఉండాలి, సిగ్నల్స్ ఎలా ఉండాలి, పెరిఫెరల్స్ మీన్స్ హార్డ్వేర్ కాంపోనెంట్స్ అడ్రస్సెస్ గురించి ఇది డిస్కస్ చేస్తుంది. సిఏ విల్ డిస్కస్ అబౌట్ దిస్. సో దీస్ ఆర్ ద డిఫరెన్సెస్ బిట్వీన్ సిఓ అండ్ సిఏ. దట్స్ ఇట్ ఇన్ దిస్ క్లాస్. ఇన్ నెక్స్ట్ క్లాస్ వీ ఆర్ గోయింగ్ టు డిస్కస్ నెక్స్ట్ టాపిక్ ఆఫ్ కంప్యూటర్ ఆర్గనైజేషన్ అండ్ ఆర్కిటెక్చర్. So please do subscribe to my channel, like, share with your friends. Okay, this is SV Technologies, me Mahesh.